This week marks 2 years since four young lives were taken by a drunk driver as they walked to get ice cream. But their families are giving their heartbreak purpose. Their Forgiveness Day has expanded to a week-long national event, and the families have plans to take it even further.
A special tribute to four little angels. It's been 2 years since the Abdullahs and Sekers' lives were changed forever, when siblings Sienna, Anthony and Angelina were killed alongside their cousin Veronique at the hands of a drunk and drugged driver. But less than 48 hours later, Layla said something remarkable.
I don't hate him. I think in my heart I forgive him.
Her strength sparked a legacy for the children.
People were coming to us from everywhere telling us how they were inspired by the forgiveness and how it changed something in their life. So I wanted to keep the message of forgiveness alive.
And so last year, I4Give Day was born. Today, a special service brought the faithful together to remember, but most of all, to forgive.
Lord, I want to say that I forgive the driver.
Hearts still broken, but healing.
Don't get me wrong. I cry almost every day. We go to the cemetery, we feel the pain, but I think it would be a lot worse with an unforgiving heart.
Devout political leaders also came along to show their support.
I4Give Day is a very important day, and it's one that continues to grow.
It's now I4Give Week, not I4Give Day, so it got a bit busy, and maybe it might be I4Give Year, all year, every year.
And the families say they also plan to take the initiative into prisons to help convicted felons reconcile with their loved ones. For now, it's a powerful message we can all get behind.
I forgive.
Tallulah Thompson for 10 News First.